Later this evening, foreign ministers of SAARC countries are meeting on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly. Speculation is rife whether the Indian External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj and her Pakistani counterpart will exchange pleasantries at that meeting. Diplomatic sources telling Wion that Pakistan believes that back-channel talks between New Delhi and Islamabad have been positive. Remember, talks between the two countries have been stalled over the last few years. But India has made it clear that there would be no bilateral meeting with Pakistan at the SAARC foreign ministers meeting. India's foreign ministry spokesperson was reacting to a question from Wion on whether a handshake between the foreign ministers, Sushma Swaraj and Shah Mahmood Qureshi, was likely. Take a listen in to what the reaction was.
What are the key things India will be focusing during that meeting, and is there any chance or likelihood of even a handshake happening?
Handshake between whom?
Between India and Pakistan.
This is something very difficult to predict. SAARC informal foreign ministers meeting is something which is part of the agenda, on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly debate. And it's a luncheon meeting where we expect all the SAARC foreign ministers to attend. It is not a bilateral meeting. We have made it very clear that there is no bilateral meeting between India and Pakistan. There is no fixed agenda as such. The chair, I think they will decide about the agenda, and then they will ask the foreign ministers to make their statement.
The gathering in New York coming in the background of cancellation of India-Pakistan foreign ministers meeting. Remember, India had rejected Pakistan's offer for talks, triggering a war of words between Islamabad and New Delhi. Since Imran Khan took office as the new Pakistan Prime Minister, Islamabad had made a strong pitch for dialogue with New Delhi. But Pakistan's continued support for terror, in short, India has given out a clear no to talks. Pakistan is already bearing the brunt of the United States' funding cut since President Donald Trump blamed Pakistan for doing nothing to curb terror.
Will a SAARC informal meet on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly will begin anytime after 10:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time at the Westin Hotel here in New York. India and Pakistan will be face to face for the first time at the entire meet, the United Nations General Assembly and other meets which are taking place here in New York. And India's focus, India has made it clear, will be the issue of cross-border terror. That has been the core concern of New Delhi. India has already set the tone when it comes to terror. On Monday, India's External Affairs Minister spoke at the Nelson Mandela Summit here in New York, and she emphasized on the issue of terror, how it has been causing a problem in the entire region. Pakistan, we all know what's going to happen. The country and the delegation, which is led by Mr. Qureshi, the foreign minister, are going to rake up Kashmir. They've already done so at the OIC meet, which took place on Wednesday. And India slammed OIC and Pakistan both, saying it's an internal issue of India. India said that OIC doesn't have any locus standi when it comes to India's internal matter, especially on Kashmir. So there is a kind of shrill in the air when it comes to India and Pakistan, but diplomatic sources have told Wion that there could be a pullside also, which can happen here on the sidelines of that SAARC meeting. If that happens, which is not still confirmed by the Indian side, it can be a big breakthrough. But as of now, there is no confirmation from the Indian side of such kind of pullside. India, before this UNGA session was to start last week in New Delhi, confirmed that it not only cancelled talks, cancelled the meet which was to happen here in New York, but said that terror remains the core issue for New Delhi. So that is the current dynamics between India and Pakistan.